Hello? I'm coming right now. This is what happens when you order food and they call you right in the middle of a video.
Yeah. The beautiful evils. Yeah. Check me out.
What's going on, everybody? Thank you for coming and tuning in to another episode of The Soul Truth. It's your boy, D-Money. And I would like to thank everybody for subscribing, watching, sharing, liking the past videos. It's been greatly appreciated. I see everything, and I just want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. If you are new to the channel, thank you for tuning in. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, which is down in the bottom. Also, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Give it a like. Helps with the algorithm. Also, comment down below if you have any questions, comments, or concerns about anything that's being discussed either today or a previous video or a question that just so happened to come up. So today we're going to go ahead and talk about a pair of sneakers that has been hyped ridiculously crazy over this summer. It's been talked about, and a lot of questions have been coming towards me about those sneakers before they released. I didn't even have all the answers to them, but after doing some research and looking them up, I so happened to, you know, learn more about these sneakers. Now, to acquire these shoes was pretty difficult. I couldn't even grab them. There was a bunch of raffles. A few sites, very limited sites, did have these shoes. Even the sneakers app had them. But, I mean, if you looked at a past video, you see my sentiments about the sneakers app. But one of my good friends, my good brother, Adrian, a.k.a. A Money, acquired them. And he has graciously allowed me to get these sneakers so I could do a video about them today and to show y'all what they're like. So shouts out to Adrian. His Instagram is Ace Life. That's A-C-E-L-Y-F-E-E. Go ahead and follow him. Thank him. Also, you know, give him a shout out. And yeah, so without further ado, we're going to go dive right into this box right here. This is a Nike SB. So the SB is stand for skateboarding. So it's a skateboarding shoe. And it's also a dunk, in a sense, but we're gonna go ahead and unveil what's in this box right here. So today we're gonna talk about these. The Nike SB Dunk Lows Grateful Dead. As you can see on the swoosh, instead of your traditional swoosh, it has a jagged rim to it. The base of these shoes is made up of a brightly colored suede and furry fleece, and complementing by contrasting detail of the swoosh and the outsole. On the front of the tongue, as you see, it has the logo of a dancing bear on it in front of a Nike check. As you can see in the tongue, you see that there is a stash pocket. Believe it or not, it is to store things, keeping it 420 friendly.
soles of the shoes contain the different color bears representing the different colors of shoes that will come out, which was all inspired by the 1973 album cover History of the Grateful Dead Volume 1, Bear's Choice.
Now these are a pretty interesting shoe. Obviously with the fur right here. As I mentioned before, what really caught my attention was this zipper right here. And if you look inside, I mean, there's nothing inside, but you can definitely store some items in here in this, in the tongue itself. It's like the tongue, it's a pocket in itself. So that's pretty cool. The back is Grateful Dead Productions 2020 with the lightning bolt. And also that lightning bolt is also in the aglets of the sneaker laces, which is pretty cool. If you can see right here, the aglets. And yeah, it came out with two other colorways, a green colorway, green and with the blue check, and then also with an orange and a green check. Now the orange one was the friends and family one. And the green ones were also a general release to the public. Again, those pairs were very few. The orange ones are even more rare, and the resale value of those is probably around 4 G's at this point. The green ones are a bit better in my opinion. So those are definitely up in resale in around the 3,000 range. And this right here is probably going for about $1,200 to $1,500. And it's pretty interesting how the Nike Dunk or Nike SB Dunk has gone up in value over the years. It's ridiculous. I remember how these shoes were not even talked about. They were not bought like that. They were sitting in stores. And now all of a sudden the hype is ridiculously crazy. Like if you don't get these for retail, then it's over. You're not going to get them at all. For the most part, like the prices are ridiculous. They're going up to like $500-$600 minimum, if that. And if anything exclusive like this, you definitely going over $1,000 to pay for a pair of shoes like this. So what would I rate these shoes? Let's see, 1 out of 10. 10 being the highest, 1 being the lowest. To be quite honest, I would rate these about a 4, maybe 4.5. And I like Nike Dunks, they're pretty cool. But I can't see myself wearing fur on my feet like it's a house slipper outside like that. And these shoes are just overly hyped. I'm not really huge on just with the blue and the yellow. Not to say that I don't like those colors, but like this, I'm not really a fan, and the fur is throwing me off. Maybe if it was the green pair, because I actually do like the green pair, I'll probably even give that, I'll bump that up to like a 7, 7.5, but I'm actually good off these. These are not a shoe that I am going to try to acquire or that I really need in my collection. Again, these shoes are just overly hyped. And I don't really care for these, honestly. If you ended up acquiring these, then congratulations to you. Again, these are not for me, but that doesn't mean that it's not for you. So everybody buys what they like, or if they may buy it for a business decision, because again, these are $110, and now in the market it's going up to about $1,200 to $1,500 just for these. So you could probably just buy these and flip them, make a great profit out of it. And I commend you for doing that. I wouldn't blame you at all. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of The Soul Truth. Again, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Link is on the bottom. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about these or anything else at all, go ahead and put that right in the comments section. Again, I wanna give a special shout out to my boy Adrian for letting me get these for today, so that way I can make a video for y'all, and hope to see you guys in the next video.